I don't know what we just did. All right, we did a little bit ago. All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing box number 5 at 12-13 limited basketball random teams. Got two spots left in a hit break for Flawless. Got some fillers as low as 22 to try to get in those, so check those out. And good luck in this one. All right, we got a 3 and a 5, so we're going 8 times. Got Shepard on top, Justin Vance on the bottom. 8 times, guys. Good luck, good luck. All once. To the twice. Thrice. 4 to the 5, to the 6, to the 7. And finally with the 8. Got Charles on top and Justin Vance on the bottom. And 8 times on those teams. Once, to the twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got the Kings on top and the Blazers on the bottom. And there are your teams. Good luck, good luck. Was it the helmet filler you're talking about, Charles? With the absolute basketball? Oh, yeah. We did that. I'm not sure if you're away from the computer for a second, but it was the Tinglehoff. I'll show you the helmet you got. You got Mick Tinglehoff was the helmet. All right, I'll see what we get out of this. Good luck, guys. Let me take this stuff down for a sec. And basketball time. Kobe pack and regular pack. All right, we got Kobe. And Zeke Kobe. Kobe, Kobe, and Kobe. Chock full of Kobe. Kobe beef. And our main pack. And the bottom two up. All right, first one we got Brandon Roy. The T-Wolves. Corey Maggette. Serge Ibaka. Ricky Rubio. And the first hit. Nice one for the Nuggets. Andre Iguodala. Lights out. Jumbo Jerz. Out of 199. Next one, we got Brandon Knight for the Pistons. Unlimited potential at a $199. Auto. And then the third hit. Let's be a little squirrely. Lift it up with this. And third hit going to the Jazz. Alec Burks. Rookie auto for Utah. All right, guys, appreciate you joining that little one boxer. I'll put another one up as well. Maybe next time hit the big old Kyrie or Anthony Davis. Ooh, and Ricky Rubio with a Muskies jersey. Old school jersey on that one, too. I like that. All right, guys, let me get this one cleaned up, and I'll take a look and see which one is filling next. Only a couple spots left. And the flawless hit break. And Charles, let me show you which helmet he got. I'll have it on YouTube in a moment, too. And Charles, your helmet was right here. Here's the helmet you got. You got Mick Tinglehoff. 1969 NFL champion. Hall of Famer, 2015. The old Tingler. I've opened a lot of helmets, but I've never seen a tingle off. Yeah, a lot of these are Hall of Famers. Some are a little more obscure than others. If you're looking for a good porn name or something like that, Tinglehoff might work.